Hello, ladies and gentlemen. Have you felt bored? You don't have anything to do? Here's a fun thing for you. Come on down to Huskers Play Place. We have entertainment, games, and best of all, animatronics. And you know what's the best thing? They have their own places.
If you want to shoot some stuff, come on down to Rowdy's Bullseye, where maybe you can be a real cowboy. And for all you wild grandmas out there, if you want to take out some energy, then come on down to Froggy and Toady's Lily Pantry. Let's see who can win. If you feel like playing basketball, then come on down to Dolly's Basketball. And for all the ladies, if you want to dress up, come on down to Curly's Dress Up to feel and look fancy.
We feel fancy! Yay!
And first of all, if you want to see the full gang in action, then go to the one and only Huskers musical game, where the whole Husker gang are there to entertain you with everything you wish.
Well, 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 we have some new kiddies here today. All right then, gang, you guys ready to party like always?
Oh boy, it could be fun like always.
Play some basketball. It would be fun right now.
Dolly, you say that every time.
I know, it's just I love it so much.
Alright, I'm ready to hang with these girls.
Oh, Toady, your voice is the stupid one.
Yeah, you mean it?
Yeah, I mean it.
Alright, Daniel.
Of course, you idiot.
Chill out, you two. Let's get the show on the road.
Indeed, indeed, Curly. Alright then, gang, let's stop huffing and puffing, and let's get started ready to sing. Alright then, everyone, who's ready? In 3, 2, 1, welcome to Huskers Play Play!
So, what are you all doing? Come on down to Huskers Play Place, where you can do anything you want.
Jesus Christ. The place still looks the same after, God, who knows how many years. Jesus Christ. God. Can't believe I liked this place as a kid. God. Especially you. Your creepy, dumb dog thing. Well, guess I'll look around the place. You know, Toady and Froggy were always my least favorite out of all of them. I don't know why, they just looked dumb and weird, something. Huh? What the? Where'd Oscar go? Huh? Hey, who's in Rowdy's Bullseye? Alright then, who's in here? We still got these games. Claw machine's still here. God. Looks like it was the only game that they had to afford here left besides this thing. Alright then, but who's in here? What the heck? Husker, how did you get here? What? Alright, Team Alley, thieves, come out! Show yourself! Where'd you go? Oh, come on! Alright then. Oh, come on! You Alley thieves, show yourself! They're not allowed here! Show yourself, you Alley thieves! Where are you? What? What the heck was that? Who's there? Who's there? Who's there? Who's there? What the heck? What the heck's going on? Ah! what the heck's going on? Who's ready for the next birthday man? Roomie, wake up! What's going on? We're gonna be late for class, come on! Get the music on. Okay, I got my homework, come on, let's go! Okay. We're gonna be late for class, come on, I know.
Hey, Johnson. Yeah, man, look who it is. Okay, looks like I have some talking to do.
Okay, we should be hey, Lisa. Oh no.
How's it been?
What do you want, Jonathan? Can't you just leave me alone for once?
Trust me, I wasn't planning on doing anything to you today. I just
want that homework, okay?
What? No, I'm not giving you this, no. Just give it to me and we don't have to do this dumb childish thing anymore.
No, I'm not doing this bull crap anymore. No means no.
So should we try that again? Give me the homework.
No. Alright then, you asked for it. How about one more to trick it all off? That's enough, Jonathan. Leave her alone.
Hey, Sammy. How's it going?
Well, it's not well to what you're doing to her. Oh, come on. She had it coming, okay? Once I tell someone to give something to me, I mean it. So they should give it to me. And guess what? You should get out of here right now. Until you stop being an asshole to everyone you come by, maybe I'll stop.
Oh, you're asking for it, little princess.
Do it, asshole.
Oh, that's it. Everyone stop right now. What is going on?
Principal Al, listen, Jonathan was bullying people again.
Is this true, Jonathan? Sadly, it is, teacher, but I just wanted to take the homework, okay? Because,
you know what? I have to learn more. You know that, right?
Fine, but no more doing that, though, okay? Just take the homework and everything will end, right?
Yes, Principal.
And remember, Jonathan, this is your last warning. Got it?
Yes, sir.
See you later, Lisa.
Now everyone get to your subjects now!
Oh, no. No.
Hey, you need help? Here's a tissue. Thanks. Thanks. Oh, I'm here. Let me help you. Thanks for helping me. Oh. Oh, no problem. Sorry about Johnson. Yeah, I know. He's been bullying me the whole year. Yeah. He's a pain in the ass sometimes. I know. I'm Sammy. Oh, Lisa. Nice to meet you, Lisa. Thanks. Well, now I don't have any homework to go to my next class. I'm doomed. Oh, I'm here. I'm half of my... Oh, thanks, but you really didn't have to. No, trust me. You need more than me. Well, I'm... See you later. See you too. I like her. I really like her. I gotta go.
So as you can tell from the picture that you could see, the binoculars reflect the glass that they show, allowing the people showing them from the far edge that they could see right here to reflect to see through the parts right here through the glass to show the person what they are looking at.
Well, I guess that's the end of class for today, right? Now, just sit down and do whatever you do after the day ends. Leave your homework here, though. Oh, yeah, and also, I'm Lisa. I need you to come over here, too.
Well, I guess that's the end for today.
Coming.
Yeah, you need me for something?
Lisa, you've been failing throughout the entire year.
I know, it's just... I really try, sir. I really do. It's just like it's hard when so much stuff is happening here, and my homework is taken away every time by Jonathan. It's not my fault.
Well, guess what, Lisa? Your best fails you.
I really try, though, sir. It's not my fault that my money is so low. It's not my fault. I barely have a job here. There's barely any openings.
All right, then, Lisa. Listen here, okay? I'll give you 2 weeks to catch up on your grades before you get some money. Or that's when the work. Get a job and pay us the money in time. Because, Lisa, if you can't do this, we'll have to kick you out of the university.
You can't do that.
Yes, we can, okay? Just catch up on your grades or get paid from a job, okay? You got 2 weeks. I will get started now.
Okay, then. What am I gonna do? My grades aren't just gonna go up that easily. I don't know what to do. There's nothing I can do. God, I'm too broke right now, and there's really no jobs going up. I don't know what to do. Huh? A lot of people have been going missing recently. I don't want to become one of them. I just don't know what to do. What do I do? Huh? What's that? What's this on the ground?
Do you need money and a job? Well, I got one for you. Come on down to the now abandoned but still functional Huskers Play Place. Spend there for 7 or 6 nights and we will give you
$1,000?
What?
Oh, that just for staying to the abandoned Huskers building? Wait. What is Huskers? I never really knew about it. I don't know. Okay. Address is right here. Huh. That's not too far. I can do it. Oh my god, this should solve all my problems. I gotta go.
What?
Sup, loser?
Jonathan, what are you doing here?
Well, I overheard you about this Huskers play place. I also not really knew as a kid, but I'll take your job.
So you followed me all the way here? Creep!
Yeah, well, following some people can be really pay off sometimes. You should do it.
Why do you even need this?
Well, you see, I'm kind of in a similar situation like you. My parents are expecting like a big grade for me to stay at their house, and if I can't, then they'll kick me out and leave me homeless. So and like you, my grades aren't also going up. So I need this. So have fun.
No!
Missing. Yeah, right. Like that's gonna happen to me. Hey, you okay?
No.
What happened?
I finally found a job that could help me, and Jonathan was creepily, following me, and then he took it away from me! Now, I'm gonna get kicked out of the college, be homeless, with no one to go to.
Huh? Never give up of what you keep searching for, okay?
Well, too bad there's nothing to search for.
What was even this job that Jonathan took away from you?
It was a job at... I'd spend like 7 or 6 nights at the abandoned place called Huskers Play Place. That's not too far from here.
Wait, what?
What so what about it?
I've heard many reports about that place.
Like what?
On May 1st of 1979, there were many instances of just a week after the restaurant opened. On April 9th of 1979, where on the security camera footage, they saw some hooded fingers doing something in the trunk. They couldn't exactly what was going on, but they were surrounded by them. Ever since then, they've seen many weird incidents with the animatronics, like some of them moving around on their own. They never really caught it on footage that much, but some swore that they seen it happen sometimes, but they didn't know how to prove it. And then just like a month later on July, they caught one of the voice actors of Husker going missing. I don't really know that much about Huskers, but all I know about it was its reports and its bad history.
Oh my god. So many things have happened in that place, hasn't it?
Yeah, not too many good ones.
It's just... I'm gonna get kicked out of here soon.
Well, how long do you have?
Like, 2 weeks.
Well, you know what? Jonathan is a bad person, and he should go to hell for that.
But I know somehow that you could probably possibly get that job back. I have faith in you, okay? Thanks. I wonder what Jonathan's doing right now.
I don't know, but hopefully he's doing a bad job.
Yeah.
Well, guess first day on the night. So like I just said, I had to stay here until like 8 a.m. or something. Okay. Where do I go first? I guess I'll go here. Okay. So this is the dumb snake's bullseye shooting area? Very outlandish. Stupid targets. They have a claw machine in here. It's very dusty. Surprised. It hasn't been used in a long time. See that? Ah, well. What was that? What was going up? Wait, hold on a second. Whoa. There's someone right here on this area? Huh?
What the heck was that?
Hey, who's there? Hey, who's here? Wow. They took a lot of stuff out of here, didn't they? Man, they took all this stuff out. God. I guess they must have, did some construction until they bought the place for it not to be teared down or something. Gosh. So empty in here. There's really nothing to do. Oh well, I guess I... Okay. Okay. Okay, who's there? What the heck? How'd you get here? Okay, who's here right now? Come out right now! I ain't afraid to fight! I guess I'll just put you back on stage. Come on. Okay. Back to where you belong, little rat. I think that's what you are. Yeah, you're a rat. Okay. Now it's time to continue more searching. Alright then. Today has been a weird night. Okay, come on! Okay, come on! Who gave me this rat? Okay. Okay, who keeps moving you? Okay, that's it. I'm just gonna... What the hell? What is this thing? What the hell? Go on! No! No! Please, don't kill me!
I'm sorry, my friend, but you have to die.
A person! Please help me! Please help me from the thing!
I'm afraid I'm with that thing, my friend.
Please, help me! I don't want to die!
I'm afraid you must. There's no way back until you come in. Goodbye.
Wait. I gave you another person to replace me! Please!
What's this person you speak of?
She's a girl! She goes to the same college I do! Go to Mill College! Just find her, and you can take her instead of me, please!
Goldenrod College. Not too far from here. And you're saying you want us to replace you with her?
Yes. Just take her instead of me, I swear, if you let me go, I won't tell anyone what the hell you're holding here! Just please let me go! I won't tell anyone!
Thank you for this fine new one, but once you come in, you must meet your fate. Finish him.
No!
All right then, kids. Let's play some basketball.
Please.
Let's find this, Lisa.
Man, it is empty in here today, isn't it? Yeah. Don't you think someone's missing? Who do you mean? Jonathan? Yeah, I mean, I kind of feel like he should have been back by now from, like, that building. Well, now you mention it, it is kind of weird of how he isn't back yet. But it does feel peaceful about him being here. Yeah, you said it. It's very less destructive now without him being here. But do you think he's okay? I mean, I like him, but I don't want him to die or anything, so... Yeah, he has to be okay. I mean, he's strong, right? If you say so. Hmm? Who's that? What? Excuse me, you two, do you know where Lisa is? I'm kind of looking for her. Oh, you mean that pathetic little Ariel? She's right over there, I think. Oh. Hi, are you Lisa? Yes, how do you know my name? Oh, from Jonathan, of course. Jonathan told you about me? Oh, no, not like in a creepy way or anything. You see, Jonathan, left the job, and he left completely from town, I think.
Oh, does his family know?
Yeah, I'm pretty sure he care a little bit about his family, right?
He was a bully and a bad man, but he wasn't a monster, at least.
Yeah.
Boy, huh, thinking,
but why are you coming here, though? Well, you see, Jonathan, he kind of left us a note saying, like, how about you this time you let Lisa become the night guard for, 7 or 6 days?
Really? Jonathan really did that?
Yeah. I mean, why wouldn't he, right?
Well, I mean, he may have bullied me, but, I guess I really didn't know the man that much anyway.
Yeah, so, you want to start going, or?
What, really? Like, I can now get a chance to earn the $1,000?
Yeah. Yep, so, come on, I'll take you to Huskers for now, because, I kind of worked there while... Well, my uncle works there. I'm just like an employee, I would say.
Oh. Wait, Hawthorne. Wasn't that place, like, abandoned or something?
Yeah, well, I mean, some of the employees still stay, just, like, clean up the place, but no one really goes there unless we're, like, trying to hire a night guard, which someone just left and just really haven't cared, but do you need it?
Well, of course I do.
Okay, well, you come in or what? Wait for me, okay?
Okay, I'll wait for you.
Sammy, do you hear that? If I get the job now, yeah. It's so exciting, so, just go on and go, okay? I'll wait for you when you get back, okay?
Okay.
Have fun, okay?
I will, okay?
Alright, then. Let's start going. Alright, then, the Huskers, we go. Where are you?
Excuse me, ma'am. Huh?
Are you looking for someone?
I'm sorry, sir. I just had to put like a missing report person on here. My son's missing.
Can I see that picture for a second?
Oh, I know who this is. Oh yeah, Jonathan. I have him.
What? Where is he?
He's right in there.
As soon as I get my son out of there, I'm calling the cops on you. Jonathan! Jonathan, where are you? Jonathan! Show yourself, young man! Where are you?
Jonathan, wherever you are, you better show yourself right now!
Who's calling me? Hello? Oh, it's you. Wait, you got the next victim? Good. Meet me here. Meet me here soon. I'll be waiting.
Whoa. This is really Huskers play place. Wow.
Yeah, I know. Remarkable, isn't it?
Yeah, wait. How long has this place been closed for? About like 44 years. Dang!
Dang! And it's still functional?
Yeah, I know. Surprising, right? Wait, hold on. Who's that? Oh. Oh. That's my uncle. Oh, So is he like... He's basically like the owner of this place. Like, just keeps like a little bit like clean and just like functional, you know? Oh, okay. Are we gonna go meet him? Yeah, sure. Let's go. Hey, uncle. Oh, Hudson, my nephew. How's it going? Oh, nothing. I got Lisa for the job. Hi. Pleased to meet you. Pleased to meet you too, Johnson. Oh, Lisa. Yeah, no. Let me guess. Johnson. Yeah, it's a shame. He ran off. Guess he didn't want the job. Guess he just wanted to quit from his life. I mean, he's been bullied. I mean, he must have a pretty bad life. Yeah, I know. Well then, you ain't mean inside the redressed crew? Wait, there's more people here? Yeah, I mean, some of the staff still do stay here. Just keep it clean a little bit. Oh, wait. May I ask why there's like a pentagram on the sign? Oh, yeah. Let's just say some trespasser decided to spray paint on the sign and break it, too. So, sadly, that's kind of there. Oh, so this place is like cursed? What? No. Oh, what? No. Don't worry. This place isn't cursed. Oh. Okay. Wait. May I please ask what happened to your arm? Oh, yeah. Kind of lost in a war. Gonna miss my hand, though. But, you know, I'm still alive. Okay, I guess let's go inside. Yeah, sure, let's go. Alright then. Trust me, Lisa, you're gonna like it here. Alright then, welcome in. Wow, this place looks really colorful. Yeah. Oh, and here's our employee workers that can help us keep the place clean. Oh, what's their names? Okay, well, that one, there's Andrew. Hi there. It's good to see you. That's Steven. Sup? That's, Bobison. Okay, hi. Sup? And that's, Davifin. Hi. And that's, Goisa. Yeah, I'm sorry. A lot of people forget my name a lot. It's okay. Oh, well, it's nice to meet you all. Man, this place looks really run down, but really colorful at the same time. Yeah, it's been closed for 44 years, but we do hope someday it'll come back to life. And these are like the animatronics? Yep, they still kind of functional a little bit. Oh, really? Can I see them action? Sure, hold on. Let's turn them on.
switch should be here somewhere. Aha, there it is.
Well, 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 guys, a full group of kitties are here to watch us entertain again.
May Husker, a nerd day and nerd morning.
Oh, Huskers party is so fun. I can't wait to shoot some bullseyes at my bullseyes.
Man, Rowdy, you say I'm too addictive to basketball?
Oh man, Husker, I can't wait to party like a cupcake pinata.
Man, Toady, you even stupider when you were born.
No, you're even stupider than me.
Oh, you shut up with your stupid face.
Alright then, gang, enough chitty chatting. Let's perform these kitties in 3, 2, 1. Welcome to Huskers Play Place! Play place.
Oh, so that was them, like, entertaining? Yep. Surprised how these things still work. I mean, electricity does still run here, but these things were made, like, in, like, 1979, so I guess like an air pressure thing works on them a little bit, but it's a lot to explain to you. So how about I just show you a tour around the place? Does that sound good? Yeah, I guess that sounds good. All right then, let's go. Okay, so here we have Dolly's basketball. Oh wow, this place is really empty. Wait. If this place is called Dolly Basketball, shouldn't it have, like, a basketball court? Well, it once did until, like, some construction work came on until I bought the place, and, yeah, it's just been abandoned for a while. Oh. Well, I mean, it's pretty nice. At least some of the stuff is here. Yeah. Well, I guess we should go to the next room. Yep. And then we have Fear Rowdy's Bullseye. Oh, wow. So I assume, like, besides the basketball court, this was also the other game we had. Well, we have the swimming one here, too. Oh. And I guess this is the only one that actually has a claw machine? Yeah. Gosh. I mean, I think it still works. I mean, if you ever want to play this game, I mean, I guess there's some quarters on the ground. Oh. Okay, so, next room? Yeah, let's go. Then we have here is Curly's dress up, where some of the kids wanted to feel fancy, so we made this whole area to make them feel fancy. Oh, did something look adorable? Oh yeah, definitely, from some of the pictures we saw, but yeah, this whole place is like a changing area, I would say. Oh, okay, so next room? Yeah. So into the next room we go. Wait. What's this thing doing in front of the hall? Oh, this. We have a shred here because we have like our own room called Salvage Unwanted Parts. But it's pretty easy to find. It's kind of near like the stage, I would say, or like near the entrance. So basically, it's basically like where we put like all our unwanted parts, and it's kind of like a garage, I would say. Oh, so, boy, this thing here, though. Oh, you see, sometimes they leave, like, a lot here, so, you basically use this to, like, shred up the parts. Oh, okay, so, continue, let's go. And here's the final room, Toady and Froggy's lily pad race. Oh, why is the water so murky? Well, you see, this place has been abandoned for years, and none of us really have a place to clean the pool, so it's basically like this, like a swamp, I would say. Oh, well, I mean, if this place ever does open again, I was just like getting the pool clean. Yeah, but basically in this area, all the kitties will like do like a lily pad race to see who's the best and fastest. Oh well, like, well. Well, I guess room's like a game area and like an exercise area. Yeah, basically that. Well, That was really for the tourist one. Let's get back, okay? Well, Lisa, it was really good having you here. Yeah, I know, someone do I start? You can start tonight, okay? Okay. Wow, this place is really cool. I know, and it's a real honor to have you here, Lisa. We've never seen someone that this happy to be here. Yeah, I know. Even though I've never been here before, it's a real nice change to finally be here. I mean, I've heard of it, and I do hope this place can reopen again. We hope that too, Lisa. Okay, then you can go back now. Okay, okay. It's good to have you here, Lisa. Thanks, Hudson. Oh yeah. Also, Lisa. Yeah, you may need this. Thank you. It's a badge. So I just put it on?
Yep, it's yours. You earned it.
Thanks, Johnson. Okay then, guys, I'll be back here tonight.
Front door will be unlocked, okay?
Bye!
Shame. She has to die. Gotta be a real shame cleaning up that blood. Come on, guys. Let's go. Hudson, coming.
All right, then. First day on the job. I can do this. Just only a week of this, and that's it. Yep, just only a week of this. I could do it. All right, then let's go. Man, it's dark in here. Good thing I brought a flashlight. Where is it? Oh, aha, got it. Okay, got it.
Man, you guys look friendly that day.
Gosh. I still can't believe that you guys can still work. Okay, well, I guess I'll just explore around the place for a bit.
I guess we'll go in here.
Okay. Okay, I'm in curly stress of it. Oh, God. What the? What's this smell? Oh, God, it's coming from the wall. Oh, gosh. Something has to die between the walls. I will, man. No matter how nice these people are, they're not really good at keeping the place clean at all. Oh, that smells awful. Gosh. Well, I mean, nothing in this room so far. I'll just keep looking around. Okay. I'm now out of curly stress up. Gosh. You guys just still stay still, huh? God. What are your guys' names again, anyway? Oh my God. Okay. You must be the rattlesnake, Rowdy, and I guess you must be, Toady and Froggy, you two right there. You must be, you must be Dolly, aren't you? And you must be Husker the man himself, and you are, I think I just came out of your area. You must be Curly. Gosh. Kind of sad that that they forgot to tell me your guys' names. But okay, focus, Lisa. gotta get back to the job. Okay. What'll be the next area I'll search? I'll search over here.
Okay, let's go.
Okay, so this must be Rowdy's bullseye. Yep. Still looks the same as it was. They got the guns here for entertainment, bullseyes and everything. Huh. This thing must be the only arcade game here. Man, has a lot of debris on it. It has been 44 years. I wonder if it still works. He just told me there was a lot of quarters on the ground, so I'm trying it out.
Wow, it works!
Did it work?
Oh, it works! Wow! I'm gonna see if I can get Lisa a gift. Let's try this.
Come on, I can do it. Just gotta grab this, and you got it.
Come on, why isn't this working?
Okay, just gotta lift this up. Dang it, gotta, come on, I got it. Come on, just gotta lift this up. Dang it. Come on, you stupid machine, just work, dang it.
Maybe if I just go, I could probably do it.
Come on. I can do it.
Come on. Please. Come on. Just lift up.
I can do it.
Just gotta. Come on.
Okay. I can do this. Come on. Let's go.
I can do it.
Come on. I got it. Come on. Just work. Dang it. Gosh. I always knew these things are rigged.
Oh gosh. Well, I mean, there's always next time, right? Now I can.
Wait, what? Wait, what the hell? Okay, you were definitely not here when I walked in. Okay. Alright then. Who's in here? Who turned right here from a stage? Hello? Anyone? Okay, then. I guess I'm just gonna have to walk past him. Hello? Anyone? Who moved Dolly? Hello? I'm just gonna take him back. Okay, I guess I'm just gonna... Okay. You were definitely not facing this way. There's no way anyone could hide in here, right? What? Okay, I'm just gonna have to take you.
What the hell? What the hell?
Get back! Come on. Die! Oh my God. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. What the hell even is that thing? I gotta get out of here. The door! Wait a minute. Wait. Where the hell did Husker? What the hell? No. Get back. Get away from me. Get back. What? Wait, what time is it? 8 a.m. I can't do it. It's not safe. I can't come back.
Yeah, so like, we have to do that thing like in science class soon. Yeah, it really is boring. What the? Man, what a creep, right? Yeah.
Lisa? Lisa, are you okay? Lisa,
are you okay? Thank you, Sammy. Are you okay?
Yeah.
Well, not really. What happened? Did you go to Hush? What's wrong? When I went there, the robots or animatronics, they try to kill me.
What?
Yeah, I was surprised too. What the hell was wrong with that place?
How did that even happen?
Wait, hold on a second. You thought that the robots tried to kill you, right? Yeah. After you left to go on your job, I did a little bit more research on that place, and a lot of people keep theorizing that the animatronics have been a killing machine ever since, and most people keep conspiracy-theorying that's why the reason Huskers closed, but still, it's just a conspiracy theory, so we don't know if it's truly true yet or not, but the main thing is people keep saying that the animatronics were dangerous.
So, you do believe me? Well, like I said again, they're just like conspiracy theories, but there could be a chance that you're crazy, but, well, maybe I believe you, I don't know. Like, again, there could be a chance that you're going crazy. Oh. But, if you are telling the truth, I'll be there for you. Thanks. You're welcome. Oh, hey, yeah? Before I left, I got some movie tickets for that new, Texas Chainsaw Massacre movie. That reboot one? Yeah. You. Wanna go watch it with me? I hear it's super glory. Isn't that the point of them? Yeah, it's just like, I couldn't really stand glory movies, and I'm not really a big fan. I mean, I think the only one I like was either Friday the 13th, like the original one, because it's not as scary as dumb, and I kind of like that stuff. Oh, well, maybe this one could be dumb. Wanna watch it with me? You know what? For you. I'll give it a try. Alright then. I'll be there for you, okay? Okay, let's go. So, Sammy, what is in the movie? It was stupid and too dumb and a very boring story, but, I guess it gave it more of a different path from the original. I mean, it definitely wasn't better than the original, but yeah. Yeah. I personally thought it was still stupid, but I guess good at the same time. Yeah. Lisa? Yeah, Sammy? In the theater, when I got scared, you were holding my hand. What was that? Oh, you were scared, so I didn't want you to feel scared, so I grabbed onto your hand. thanks. Thanks. Yeah. So, you want to head back to campus now? Oh, yeah, let's go. Okay, wait for me. Well, today was a good day.
What the hell? What the hell? What are you?
I am your Grim Reaper.
What? Why are you trying to kill me?
Because you know too much.
Too much? Too much about what?
About
Huskers! Somebody!
Stop moving! This is the end for you.
What?
I am a man of my word. I will spare your life if you go back to Huskers.
What is with you and me going back to Huskers? Stop it!
Now, will you go back to Huskers for your life to be spared?
No.
You can say it now or else I'll slit your throat right in front of you and no one will ever find you again. So what's it gonna be? You gonna go back to Huskers? Or would you rather die right here? It's your choice.
Lisa, are you okay?
I'll give you this, Lisa. You got until tomorrow to go back, or else I'll kill you tomorrow night. And do not bring a word of this to anyone, or else I will kill them, too. You have until tomorrow. Hope you make the right choice.
Lisa, what happened? I heard a lot of banging. What happened? It's nothing important. What happened? Like I said, it's nothing important, but I have to go back. What do you mean? What I mean is, Sammy, I have to go back to Huskers.
So, you still think she's gonna come back, Uncle Jonathan? I don't know, Hudson. But if she does, then hope she's gonna be okay or something. Welp, looks like she's not coming.
Lisa! You're back!
Yeah, I am back.
You sound, upset. What happened?
I really don't want to talk about it, okay? I'm just here to end my shift and get my money, okay?
Well, that's good to hear, okay?
Whatever, I'm just gonna end them the days I have left and just get my money and then get over this hellhole.
I wouldn't say that, I don't care, okay? It's just, sorry I'm acting very weird at the moment, it's just like, I'm very stressed, but I'm just here to end whatever I've left, okay? Alright then.
Well, it's good to have you back, Lisa, and I guess good to see you guys too. Oh, hey Hudson. Hey Lisa, how's it going? It's going good. Right then. Oh yeah, also, I found this. Thank you. Well, I guess it's good to have the thing back. You look like when you first got here. I like it. Thanks. So I guess I'll just come back here tonight, right? Yep, absolutely, like the same thing, and since you did kind of miss a day, We'll have to cut it to back one more day, okay? So I guess just 8 days now. Thanks, I guess. I'll be on my way. Okay, bye.
Wait, Hoff and Lisa, before you go.
Yeah?
Could you tell us what happened to Dolly? Because, we're all wondering that.
Oh, Dolly, he... I have some bad news, but he kind of fell apart, and as I saw him, like, everywhere I saw, like, parts were everywhere, basically. His head was off, so I had the no choice but throwing away him. I'm sorry if he was kind of proper to you guys. I'm really sorry. Please don't fire me.
Oh, you know what, kid? It's okay. Well, I just think, there was actually another reason why Dolly's basketball was kinda and instruction one when before I bought the place they were taking the place down, and two, Dolly wasn't really becoming that popular anymore, so we were actually thinking about getting rid of him soon. But everyone else on this stage is important to the show no matter what. I guess Dolly was kind of important for a bit, but you know, who needs six, right?
yeah.
Alright then, you can go home now, okay? See? Hope to see you tomorrow, okay?
Okay then, bye. Yep.
Alright then, everyone, let's go. She'll be back tonight, let's go.
Alright then, guys, let's go.
Let's go, bro, okay. Know what you're doing.
Hudson, come on, let's go. Coming.
Another night back in this hellhole. One new surprise awaits for us tonight.
Okay, so they're still here. Thank gosh. Okay, so I guess the armadillo's still gone. Let's just look back here, I guess. Alright, let's just go through. Alright then.
What the heck? Where'd Dolly go? Oh,
God. Oh. How? Did. What? I guess the animatronic must have moved him or something. Let's just. This old sting's still here. Still don't have any change.
I'm checking those. Alright, then I go. Oh. Great. They start to move as soon as I get here. Great. The frog and the toad are gone. Great. Where could they have gone? Okay. They don't think being here. There's absolutely no way that they can go to that filthy water, right? I guess I'm just gonna go. I mean, gosh. Where are they? Jesus Christ. Dolly's basketball. I'll just give it a look.
What? Wait, what the? Where'd it go?
Where'd Oscar go? What? What the heck? I got three on the loose, are you kidding me? Oh gosh.
Okay. If I was a frog and toad, where would I be?
Hey Froggy, let's party with these piñatas.
Alright then, let's party.
What? Where'd that come from? I got my door to hide! No. What am I gonna do?
Who's ready to celebrate?
No. You never showed me this way before. But where'd I go from here?
What? Self-control wanted parts. Basement.
Wait, haunting. Wait. They told me about this room before. Maybe I can hide here. Whoa. Oh, gosh. I can't really see that much in here. There's gotta be a generator in here somewhere, right? Alright then, I think I got it. So I think it's best if we just... Alright then, that's done with it. Whoa. This is unsalvage unwanted parts? This is a garage? Where's the garage door even? Oh gosh. Man, this place has a lot of parts. Whoa. Huh? Whoa, I guess these were blueprints for those monsters. Husker, Dolly, Rowdy. Not done there anymore. Oh, I guess there's the frog. Oh, and there's the toad. Gosh, I have a lot of parts here. Like, is that a hockey mask? I still gotta keep it down, so. So things don't hear me. Gosh. Gosh, can't we had to come back, but I need to finish this. I have to finish this once and for all. I have to! Oh, gosh. There's gotta be something here to tell me to defend them from me, right? Come on, there's gotta be something. Come on, open up! Come on! Yes, I got it. Damn, it's not even loaded. Is the ammo even in here? No! Gosh. What the? No, there's no even ammo! What else is in here? God damn it! Hey, what's that other thing? What the hell's that thing? What are you even supposed to be? You look like a camera.
beat-up spider. I guess I'll keep you for something later. Huh?
Huh? What's this? Camera buggy? I guess that does explain the GoPro on your back, or camera, whatever. But what are you doing right here? I mean, I guess you were some type of merchandise for Huskers, but I mean, you look cool. I mean, why would they put you in here? What? Where'd he go? What the? How'd you get all the way over there? What? You can't be possessed, right? Right? Alright, then you just stay right here. If he comes in here, I gotta find somewhere to hide. What? How did you? Okay. Okay. You were definitely not here before. What? Okay, I think it's best if I just hold on to. Wait, there's two of you? Wait. And when did he get there? What? Oh, gosh. Okay. Never mind, I just gotta. Wait, hold on. There's three of you things? Huh? Get off me! Huh? Get off me, you things! No. No! Oh God! Ow! They have it again. Oh, gosh. Wait, hold on a second. They're all back.
I'll see all of you tomorrow night. Oh gosh. I better get this patched up soon. Huh? Thanks. Thank you, three. Without you, I would have been dog food. Well, I gotta head back. I'll try to see you tomorrow night. Okay, guys? Goodbye.
Well, at least I'll have some sort of free time at the college while I still can. Because still gotta come back here tomorrow. Let's hope for the best.
God, I'm missing Jonathan, right? Yeah, he's been missing for a while. Yeah. Gosh, where is he? He couldn't have gone missing, right? Right? Oh, look, just a freak. Hey, freak, where's Jonathan at? I don't know where he is, okay? Leave me alone. Yeah, right, you freak. Get out of here, you freak! Freak! Freak, freak, freak! Oh, hey, Sammy. Hey, Lisa. Sorry about those kids. It's okay. You'll get used to it for a while. Yeah. So, how's Huskers again? Did they try to kill you again? Yeah, my second night, of course. But, something weird happened. What? Okay, so, I don't know if you're gonna believe me or not, but, you see this in my arm? Yeah, oh my god, what happened? One of them tried to attack me, and they scratched me, so it was really deep, a little bit, not too much. I really don't know how to explain it, but I tried to hide somewhere. When I did, I went to, like, this place that where they store their parts called Unwanted Parts. I can't remember the name, but basically, when I went in there, I found these. Look, I don't know if you're gonna believe me or not, but some toy bugs, like, helped me, like they helped me survive, and it gave me a chance, like defend myself. But I still don't know if you're gonna believe me or not. Wait, hold on a second. So you're telling me toy bugs with. Wait, what do they look like? They kind of looked like spiders with ladybugs hybrid a bit, but they had, like, GoPros on their back. What? Yeah. So, wait, what were their names? Like, camera buggies. Oh, I get it, yeah. So, these camera buggies helped you survive? Yeah, and tonight, I'm gonna try to go back to see if I can talk to them and they can help me again. Okay then, and I guess while I'm at it, like I said again, there still could be a chance that you're still going crazy, but just in case, I'm gonna research more about this place to, like, help you see if I can help you a bit. Okay then, okay, I'm gonna go. Oh, hey Sammy. Oh, yeah, Lisa. So, I was wondering, but, after I get back from Huskers again for my third shift, would you like to, hang out somewhere? If that's okay? Go out somewhere? What do you mean? What I'm saying is, would you like to go on a date? A friend date, if that's okay.
a friend date? Okay then. Friend date is, alright then, tomorrow I have to get back from Huskers? Yeah. Okay. Oh yeah, hey Lisa. Yes, Sammy? I forgot to mention, but, the badge you're wearing right there? The badge? Yeah, what about it? It makes you look really cute. Well, I gotta go now, bye. Cute? Thanks. Gosh. I gotta tell the truth one day. I have to tell the truth. I got to, okay? Gotta tell the truth one day. That I actually like her. And not just a friend. Well, I guess I gotta catch up to class, so. And that is the division of pie. You may all leave now. Oh, Lisa, I may need you to stay.
All right, then let's all go.
Yes, sir. You've only grown 3% better your grit, and that's still not good enough for you. And where's that money at? Look, okay, I'm really trying, okay? I got a new night shift now, and they're gonna pay me soon after I get done. How many days you got left? Well, this would be my third shift, so I got, like, 5 days left. Alright, then you got 6 days to pay up that money, or else you're out of here, Lisa. Yes, sir. Oh, yeah, and also, have you seen Jonathan Lee? He's been missing for a while. Oh, well, they told me that he ran away somewhere. That's strange. Yeah, I guess, I would expect from... I don't care what you think, okay? Just get out of here. Yes, sir. Well, I guess it's time to go back to Huskers tonight. Welp, third time's the charm, right? Gosh. Well, I figure I may check up like a few more plays before I go back to the camera buggies. God. You know, maybe I should check right here.
God, like usual. Still the same.
Oh gosh! What is that smell I'm smelling? Gosh. There has to be a dead rat there, someone that they must have ate.
Gosh. Gosh.
That's real stupid. I can't check it. Oh, gosh. I gotta get out of here. Oh, gosh. Alright, then nothing in there. Alright, then you guys are still here. That's good. Just go in here. Alright, then. Nothing in here. Still the same. That's really weird that dolly thing. Gosh. Who's even gonna rob this place? They have those things on the stage to eat them, so what's the point? Gosh. Nothing in here. Well, nothing in there, like usual. Well, they're still on stage, so... I think I'll just start heading to the camera buggies. Gotta make sure you barricade the door. Alright then. Well, it seems like the light's still on here, so I guess I'll just... Okay. Alright then. Little guys? Are you still here? You can come out. Alright then. You three are still here. Good. I think it's best if I just barricade that door for a second. Hold on. Come on. Alright then, I think that's good.
now. I really don't know how I'm gonna survive these past few days. Gosh, how am I gonna survive these nights? I mean, all I got was a flashlight just hit them with, but it doesn't work time to time. I mean, sure, I was able to kill one of them, but that was just a small one. The rest are big. What am I gonna do?
We're trying to get.
Oh, you want me? Yeah. Okay. Okay, just gotta. Alright, then there it is. What the? Huh? What the? What is this thing? What? And why does it have a picture of the Husker gang on it? Wait, hold on a second. If Jonathan was here before me, then wait, hold on a second. Were there more people before me and Jonathan? And did they all meet the same fate that the robots are trying to make me meet? Wait, hold on a second. They told me that Jonathan left town. Wait, no, it can't be, right? No, it can't be. It can't be. Forget about it, wait. Why'd you even give me this thing? I mean, I get it's an MFF reader, but... Wait a minute. Hold on a second. Okay, so usually when I think of an MFF reader, that means a ghost is like nearby or something. I don't even know. Wait, I think I'm starting to get it. Wait, hold on a second. So is green like where they're like, not near me at all? Okay. Alright then, wait. And does yellow mean that they're near me? Alright then, yeah. No. And does red mean that they're right behind me? Things near me. Oh my gosh. What type of twisted place is this? Wait. I think I should go back to doing my job. Gosh, I gotta move this thing. Oh gosh. I gotta go. Oh yeah, and camera buggies. Thank you for helping for giving this thing to help me, but I gotta go back. Alright, then just gotta check this door and... Huh? Why are you following me? Wait, are you saying you wanna come with me? I mean, yeah, sure, you guys defended off one of them, and you didn't give me a time to like attack them, but there has to be a special reason why you guys should stay in this room. I mean, come on, it's the only safe place, right? I mean, all right then, let's go, guys. Alright then, we're back in it. Of course, two just had left when I was in there. Of course. So much of course. Of course. Gosh, where'd they have gone? Oh yeah, right. Alright then. Come on, pick them up. Okay.
Okay. So they are nearby. They have to be some of these rooms, right? Right? Huh? Alright then, where could they be? Where could they be? Huh? Gosh, they're still nearby. Where could they be? Gosh! Where could they be? Huh? Oh no. Ow, my back. Back, you two! Take that, you son of a... No. Hurt. Ow. Just gotta keep surviving this. This will come in handy, definitely.
Hey. I'm really sorry about your bud.
I'm sorry, guys. I had to come here and lose one of you guys, but you just got the other one in. Don't worry. You got me, okay? I'll try to protect you as much as I can. Got it? Alright, then. I think you should start getting back to, the room that you're in, okay? Got it?
Three more nights left. We could do it.
Sammy!
Huh?
Hey, Sammy, how's it going?
Oh my god, Lisa, you're back. Thank gosh. Wait, what's that?
Oh, that. I'm one of them bite me a little bit hard, and, yep. Yep, that's pretty much it.
Oh my gosh, what, they did that to you?
Yeah. Oh yeah, wait, so, remember those camera baggies I told you about?
Yeah, what about them? Well, they gave me this.
An MFF reader?
Wait, is this picture of all the Husker gang?
Yep, they're on there, they gave it to me because, to like help me like detect the animatronics somewhere?
Yeah, I don't know, okay, it's really confusing how that thing works.
Well, did it like work well or something?
Yeah, surprisingly it actually worked well.
Oh, well, that's nice.
Thanks. Oh yeah, and also, hey Sammy, you still like want to go on that date, or?
I'm sure, after school, before you go to your next shift tonight, okay?
Alright then, I'll see you later.
Wait, Lisa!
Yeah?
Before you go, I searched up more stuff about that Husker place.
Oh yeah? Like what?
So remember those hoodie figures I told you about the first time?
Yeah, what about them?
I mean, I said was like that they were doing some animatronics, that they really couldn't see what was going on, so.
Well, I did some more research, that there have been many conspiracy series or just series out there somewhere telling that, those hooded figures were actually cult members. And what they were doing was, I think someone well enough was seeing it, but, I think someone thinks that they did a ritual on those robots or something.
Wait, so what you're telling me is that those robots were possessed by a ritual?
Possibly, okay. That's just a theory I heard on the articles or newspapers. I don't even know anymore.
Okay then, what else?
Well, okay. If these theories are true, then do you think the cult's still there or something?
I mean, I'm not even sure. I mean, there's some people there, but they can't be the cult.
No. They can't be, right?
I don't know, Lisa, but don't they act weird sometimes?
I mean, a little bit, but not too weird. I mean, I just met them.
Wait. Hudson, he did look like he was having the same uniform as that guy who tried to kill me those two nights ago.
No, it's not true, no, it can't be, no.
Well, I guess we'll just have to wait and see. I mean, you could survive, I don't know.
There could still be a chance that you're going crazy, but I'll believe you still, okay?
I'll be here for you, okay, Lisa?
Thanks, Sammy.
Alright then, okay.
Well, besides all the, what time do you want to go to dinner for the date?
I guess around like 5 or 7 or something. I mean,
what time do you go to Huskers?
Like around like 11 or 12 something.
Alright then. So how about around like 8 or 7, okay? So around like the last time of evening is what you're saying?
Yeah. Alright then, I'll see you there.
See you there too.
Gosh, I really hope that she likes me one day, and I hope this works. This guy, right?
Got him. Alright then. I'm gonna get ready for the date.
Hey, Sammy!
Huh?
I'm here. Sorry about that.
Oh, it's okay, Lisa. So I just bought us the movie tickets for Freddy vs. Jason.
Really? You feel like seeing another horror movie again?
Sure, I mean, we had a blast last time, so I figured, hey, why not?
Oh, alright then. Let's go.
Alright then. Hey, Sammy? Yeah, Lisa?
So, when the movie does end, you know that I do have to go back to my job, right?
Oh, don't worry, Lisa, I know that. Let's watch it.
Oh, yeah, and Sammy?
What, Lisa? We're gonna be late to see the movie, come on.
Never mind, let's go.
Wait, you could have just, okay.
How is she doing?
It's taking too long.
It hasn't gone on long enough.
What do you mean it hasn't gone on long enough? Enough. There's no doubt that she'll survive the week. She's already survived 3 days!
Still, she'll soon see that she won't survive the light of day soon. Not with them, at least.
They failed to kill her from the past 3 days. What makes you think that they're still gonna kill her?
You underestimate them sometimes. They leave no one alive.
Well, 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 we got some new kitties here today. Are you guys ready to entertain again?
Oh boy, it should be fun like always.
I can't wait to play some basketball.
Dolly, you always say that.
Don't judge me.
Welcome to Husker High, my pegs! Kids, am I right?
Mm-hmm. I didn't really have them. Just focus on those things.
Oh, what? The robots we have? Husker in the gang?
Yeah. Yeah, those piles of scraps. Ugh. I don't even get why people even come here. Well, I find them beautiful, and they could serve a bigger purpose than this.
Yeah, well, whatever you say.
Oh, trust me. Hi. I know what I say.
Thank you.
Why aren't you all wearing masks? I told you.
You told us to come here quick, sire.
Fine, I'll just wear mine. It only needs one person to see if it works. This is pentagram drawn. What do you think, sire? Do the animatronics have pentagrams drawn on their foreheads?
Yes, sir.
Good. Now, let us do this. I've waited years to do this. I've spent years trying to find the perfect vessels for them. And I finally found them. Now, let us begin.
Sen vossam vien fun gete, son fianzatos gamatusi, sor faz yeto tete. Sa vossam so simo kata kata. Sumo sa vossam toto, by my lord of Satan, please give us the power. By souls you have created from the pits of hell, bring them here so they may walk the earth in these bodies. Give us the power! Bring them to me, my lord! Bring them!
But that should have worked. They,
what? No! It should have damn worked!
My liege, just calm down.
Do not tell me to calm down! Do you know why we're here? We are here to tell people who their true lord is. Satan, the devil, and these things are going to help us, but now they won't, because it didn't damn work!
I guess it was a waste for nothing. Alright then, let us sleep before someone comes in.
Well, gang, we got some more kitties here today.
It worked. It worked. You're beautiful.
All right then, now listen here. My name is Johnson, and I have summoned you here because I am a worship of Satan to you, and I want people in this world to know who their true God is, which is why I summoned you here. You will devour anyone your way. You must show people who their true God.
Huh?
My hand! Get off my hand!
My lord!
Get off my hand! Back!
I am Johnson, and we are going to show the world that Satan is their real god.
you will kill anyone in your path except me and my cult. You will only be able to walk around during the night until 10 a.m. But when the night comes, you will eat anyone, kill anyone in your way. Do you understand, you beasts? Good. Next month your voice actors are coming in, so I guess you could devour them, I guess. Now act normal. You have a big day tomorrow entertaining kids.
Alright then, the first voice actor is coming today. It's Husker, the voice actor of Husker. So what now? Do we just let him kill him straight away? Not necessarily. After we interview him, we're gonna give him a little quick cam to see what he explores around. And see how Husker does with hunting. If he does well, then they're perfect. They'll leave no one alive. So when do we start? Right now. Good.
That's my breath. Hey, kids! It's the one and only Husker the German Shepherd to bring you entertainment!
My voice. Hello?
Forty-4 years. Can't believe that they're actually still intact after all those years. Wouldn't you say? Yes. I guess I would say.
Be careful of that mask that you wear. It used to be mine. And it still holds place in here. After all these years.
Enough of this. What are we gonna do about Lisa?
You're right. She's about to complete. And we must do something before she can. I have an idea. Hello, Master. Go, Lisa. Just the one I needed. Yes, Master, is there anything would you like me to do?
Remove the pentagram on the building.
What?
You heard me! Do it now!
But, sir, if we do that, the animatronics will be able to roam around besides the building.
That's the point, you idiot! Do it now! Like you said yourself, we must speed this up as quick as we can!
No matter the cost, to either be caught or dead. We end what we see. Got it? Yes, sir.
Don't just sit there and move it now!
Yes, Master.
It's done, sir.
Good. Wait, what time is it?
It's about... so far, it's about to be 11, sir.
Good. It's about to be midnight. And that's the perfect time for these guys to arise now. So, if you beasts are awake, it's about to turn midnight soon, which is the perfect time for when you all awake. Here's the thing. The barrier that keeps you all in here is gone for now. We need to speed this up. I'm pretty sure you all know that this girl, this child, is the only one who's been able to survive so far. She does got good spirit, we will have to admit there, but she's not strong when you're out. So here's the thing. One of you are going to be let out to kill her. And when you do, bring her back here, and then you can do whatever you want. You can eat her bones, eat anything you want. Just make sure she's dead! Because... she cannot live once she signs. Well, one of you have fun. So what do? We go. They'll soon pick which one they want to be let out.
Oh man, well that movie was... I think I'm actually starting to get over my fear a little bit, right? Yeah, I guess so. Yeah. Yeah, well what I saw in the movie, I saw it was actually okay. I mean, it was cool to see Freddy and Jason actually fight for once. Yeah. Lisa? Yeah, Sammy? You were gonna say something before we... you know, we're about to watch a movie. What was that, okay? You want to tell me something? Just tell me right now, please. Well, I mean, you can literally tell me anything. I mean, we're more than just regular friends now. We're best friends now, right? You can tell me anything. Yeah. Sammy? I... You can tell me anything, Lisa! Just tell me!
I love you, okay?
What do you mean, you love me? Like, you love me as a friend?
No, Sammy. I love you more than that.
But, Sammy, I love your personality. I like everything about you.
You make me happy. Sammy, I love you. Oh. This whole time I've been kinda scared. Tell you, myself. Oh well, that's nice. Yeah. So, Lisa, I'm glad you told me this, but, and this whole time I thought of you as just more of a friend than a lover, and I guess it's nice, but, Lisa, you know we can't be compatible, right? What do you mean? What I mean is, we can't be connected. I hope you know that. You and I are two different people, and we're too different to be connected. Well, I mean, we're not that different. I mean, we're kind of close, right? No. Lisa, I don't judge you of who you want to be, but I can't be right for you. I'm sorry. I see you more as a friend, okay? So, how about we just stay that way, okay? You're right. Well, Lisa, I'm sorry if I hurt you. No, you're right. I should be going on to my job anyway. I guess I have to go to college to get my MFR anyway. Goodbye. Lisa, I didn't mean it like that. I just thought you... No one will ever love me. I'm alone.
You're so pathetic, you know that? A little innocent girl who can't do anything. So pathetic! You're weak. You're nothing!
I can't give up now. I just can't. The only people who will accept me aren't Huskers. I don't care who. I don't care who I am or not. I am who I am. I'm going to finish what I started. I'm gonna finish my job. All right then. I guess it's time to go back there once and for... What? No. It can't be, right? No. It's my function, right? No. It can't be. They can't come here, right? No. It can't be, right? No. It can't be, right? Can't be. No, can't be, come on. It's calling my function, right? But No, it can't be, it can't be. The hell? What? Never mind that.
gosh. No, it can't be, No.
What the hell?
Is that actual? Oh my god. No, it can't be, right? No. What the? What the heck is that? So. What the?
Whoa. What happened here? What do you mean, what happened here? What do you mean, you freak?
I swear. I have no idea what happened here. Well, thank God. It has to
be you. You!
I swear! I didn't.
Bah! You murderer! I swear! I didn't do this! I think I know who. You! Why? You! Bitch! Ah! Oh! Ah! What the hell is this? Ah! Oh!
Let's play some bowl size, kids.
How are you even out? What the hell do you even want from me?
Yes. Holy sh! Oh! Ow! Oh, my back! Oh, my back hurts so! Ow! Ow! I gotta lure him out!
What's that noise coming?
What the? What the hell? Oh my, oh God! What happened here?
Huh? What the hell? What is all this stuff? What? What's that? Lisa?
Wait a minute. Oh sh!
Ah! Oh gosh, I ducked in time. Wait, what? Lisa?
Sammy! Lisa? What the hell is that thing? Sammy, run! What? Sammy! Get off her! Ow! Ow! Come on. Yeah, that's right. Come at me. Come on. Come on, you ugly piece of... Not much here. Come on. Come get off her! Ow! Ah!
Sammy, get over here! Ow! Ow! Lisa! Are you okay? I don't know what you think!
I'm sorry, I shouldn't have asked.
What is that thing?
Remember that job I worked at? Huskers? Yeah? Remember when you said that you probably will believe me? Yeah? Well, do you fully believe me now?
Guess so!
But here's the thing I don't get. Why is one of them choosing to come out now? I have no idea, but
we gotta run! What are we gonna do? I think I got a plan. What? What is it? Let the Lord outside. Well, we can beat it down there. What? Just trust me, okay?
Wait a minute. Sammy? Yeah, Lisa? You go ahead and go outside, okay? Okay, I'll try to make him, lure me to outside, okay? What? What about you? Just trust me, okay? Just go. Okay. Ow! Ow! Alright, then you...
Where did you go? Where'd you go, you little rattle demon? Where'd you go? Where did you go?
Oh gosh.
Oh god!
It's right there!
I got you! I got it! Lisa!
Are you okay? Yeah, I guess.
Thanks, Sammy. You're welcome, Lisa. May I? Sure.
Ah!
You okay?
Yeah, I guess. You? Oh. Yeah, right. Sorry.
You were actually telling the truth the whole time. The building. The things there. Alive too.
Yeah, but a thing I don't get though. Why is one of them choosing to come out now? Wait. Hold on a second. If this one's chosen to come out now, then that means... Oh no. Oh no!
What? If this one's chosen to come out now, then that means... Oh no. The rest have probably chosen to come out too. I have to check. What do you mean you have to check what?
What I mean is what I have to check is... I have to make sure... I have to make sure those things don't leave the building.
What are you...
I'm gonna end them, that's what! I'm gonna make sure that they don't leave that building. From doing that, I'm going to destroy them once and for all.
But Lisa, you could...
I don't care anymore, okay?
I lost too much stuff. There's no one who even cares about me anyway. Goodbye, Sammy. It was good knowing you.
Wait, Lisa!
What? I picked this up on the way out when we were running from him.
Thanks, Sammy. Just make sure... Just call police and tell them about everything about the bodies before school realizes.
Lisa.
I'm ending this madness once and for all.
Alright then, let's finish this. God, gosh damn. Gosh. Look at this place. Wait. The pentagram's got... God damn. This place. No time. It's time to finish this.
Alright, then I'm in, and gosh, it's a little bit dark. And where do I put that flashlight at? Oh yeah, right here. Alright, then let's...
They're all gone! No! Was I too late? Did they already leave the building? No!
Okay, they're nearby still. Where could they have gone? Great, I have to check all these rooms so I can find them. Wait, hold on a second. There are still the camera buggies. Oh no. The
I gotta check on them.
Huh? What was that?
See what's in here.
Graham back in this room. Anything new or... I don't think one of them is in here for this room this small. Let's just... Huh?
Oh my god. Camera buggy! Oh my gosh. Thank gosh you're here. And what about the other one? So you two have just been hiding in here? Uh-oh. Well, you didn't know, Rowdy came here and attacked me where I was. I assume you could already tell.
So why have you two just been hiding in here? I want to go to the parking service room. Oh. Are they looking for you guys in there? Oh. Well, don't worry. I'm here to end them, once and for all. Alright then, what about you? Alright then, what did you two see where any of them went? Alright then.
I guess we'll just start searching for ourselves.
Huh? It's one of them, isn't it? Welp. No time to waste. Come on, you two, let's go. Alright then, I think I heard the noise come from here. You wanna stay right here? Alright then. Alright then. One more time goes. Okay. Come on, where are you guys? Come on, where are you? Oh god! Seriously, what is that smell? Jesus Christ! Oh god, it smells so awful. I have to check what it is.
What?
Wait a minute.
What the fuck?
Jonathan. I should have known they killed you. Why am I so stupid to believe that you just left in town? Of course they killed you. Of course they killed you. Oh my gosh. They lied to me this whole time. And I was so stupid to believe them. I have to end this now.
What?
What was that noise? Wait, what? Is that a door? What?
Oh god!
Stronger smells coming from it. What? What? The hell is more of this place keeping from?
Well then, I think it's time to finish the job. Wouldn't you agree?
What's going on? What? What? What's going on?
Well, well, well. Look who's finally awake.
You.
Yeah, me and my associates, you may say. But thank you for helping us, just remember about Jonathan's body.
Of course, I was so stupid to not be suspicious of you. Stupid of me!
Yeah, I guess I'll agree with you on that. You were pretty stupid to believe me from the start. But back to Jonathan's body. Yep. We completely forgot about it. We shoved him in Curly's dress up just so we could, like, shove him back to our hidden room in this place.
Hidden room? Was that just the door I saw behind the clothes?
Oh, yeah, speaking of it, we're actually in that room right now. You see, Lisa, that door you saw, as I already said, we're in it right now, but where we are right now is, our secret room where, we discuss and put our victims that have come by very, very deep underground.
How deep are we underground?
And not too deep, just like a basement deep.
Who are you, really?
I will explain that soon to you. But first, oh, my sweet nephew!
What?
Hello, Uncle.
Uncle, what?
How about you show her your face? She won't have long to see it anyway.
Hey, Lisa.
Hudson. I should have known.
Yeah. You should have. But thank gosh I was intimidating enough to make you come back.
Of course that was you. I should have recognized that mask from anywhere.
You do know that mask did belong to my uncle.
Yeah, but then I passed it down to him.
And he does a good job with it. I'm very proud of him for it. But anyways, what was the thing you wanted me to get?
Oh yeah, will you please put, Jonathan's body in the spike pit?
Spike pit?
Oh yeah, Hudson. The other two things.
Oh yeah, right. What?
Interesting device. Given to you by one of those camera little friends of yours.
Wait, you know about them?
Of course we know about them, you brat. We are one of the reasons why those three are alive. But yeah, speaking of this thing.
You or nobody else won't be needing that. But, oh yeah, speaking of the camera buggies, Hudson!
Is the other one destroyed?
Yes, Uncle. Good. Now, all that's left is this thing.
But before we destroy it, like with the others, get the last two things.
You see what you did to one of them?
Them?
And I assume you did to the other thing, didn't you?
I mean, Rowdy?
Yeah, that's right. I kicked his ass!
Tough. But to me, I would say those two are probably the weaker ones. All we have left is the stronger ones.
Hold still! Get off me!
What the?
Sammy? Oh gosh. What are you doing here?
We caught her in the building while you came in. Guess she must have followed you for some reason.
I did.
Why? Because I realize now that
you're my friend, Lisa, and I don't just like you as a friend.
Enough of this chit-chat. It's time to end your three.
Three? Wait, is he talking about that thing? Yeah, he's a friend I made in here.
Shut up, you two! Hudson is right. It's time to end you three, once and for all.
I will admit, though, Lisa, I'm impressed, really. You of all, every single guard is the longest one who's been able to survive. You almost made it through a whole week. And that's why, well, we end this now, of course.
Well, anyway, I guess it's time for the Husker to have their dinner. Wait! Why are you even doing this? Yeah, what is going on here? Who are you? And what are they? Who are you all?
Well, since you're about to die anyway, I figure I'd just tell you anyway.
So, how much have you learned anyway?
Not much, just robots trying to kill me and trying the monsters. Oh, and you guys are serial killers? Yeah, that's how much I've learned.
Well then, you may have some catching up to do, don't you?
You see, these things weren't always like this. They were just your typical normal animatronics back in the 70s.
Let me guess, you're part of the reason why they're like this.
Ding, ding, ding. Looks like we got a genius here. You see, my cult and I performed a ritual on them, bringing demons from the underworld, possessing them. Now look at them. They're beautiful, aren't they?
Why, though? Why are you even doing this from the beginning?
We're here to treat people who their true God is. You see, Jesus and everyone else, they see him as the real God. What about Satan, huh? What has he done? What does he do, huh? Yeah, torture the soul of the sinners. Well, guess what? He's doing what he has to do, to teach sinners a lesson. And that sounds like what a true God should do anyway. So he's the true God of our people. Not God, not Jesus, no one! Just him. And that basically tells you what they are.
You're a monster. What about him? How is he alive?
Oh, what? Those insect robot things? Well, I guess you say, we're also the reason why he's alive. We brought them to life to serve the same purpose as they were meant given. But something went wrong with the ritual. He wasn't acting like them. What he was acting like was just a guardian angel. And we don't want that! Which is why, after we destroy him, is when you die, Lisa. Even with your friend Sammy.
Why me?
What do you think, you dumb brat? If we let you go, you're going to tell someone what we're doing. No one can find out. No one!
You shouldn't have followed me, Sammy. Sammy, I just want to make sure you were...
Why do you even care?
Because I...
Shut up!
It's time to do the job now.
Husker?
Wait!
What?
What about that pentagram on the building? I feel like it has something to do since Rowdy got out.
Oh, yes, that thing. Well, you see, we knew that we couldn't keep the animatronics inside willingly. So that's why we made a pentagram that was built to keep them inside. At all costs, so they
so not much suspicion comes around, but a little suspicion does come around, but it usually goes away in a day, a week or two. Once that, it will be like nothing even ever happened in this place.
So you're telling me that pentagram was the only thing keeping the things from coming out till now?
Yes. And I had to make the choice. Because, Lisa, as I said many times before, you're taking too long to die. We needed you to die right here and now. Because you don't think Satan's your true god, don't you?
You know what? I don't. Because he's a vindictive, evil...
Ow! Shut up. I've had enough of your mouth. Now, enough wasting time. Husker, eat your dinner.
So this is your plan, huh? To lure more people into this place? So they can get devoured by children robots?
Basically. Now stop talking.
So what? So what? After you finish stuff, what happens next? The next person comes in for them to get devoured next? You know, it's funny how you're choosing it now. The more I think about it is how you just chose to let Rowdy out now, let him turn to that monster.
What are you talking about? What do you mean?
When Rowdy came by our school, he turned to a monster and ate three students there. I'm saying we was there to see the whole thing, right? Yeah, it was. He turned to like a big monster.
What? What do you mean?
What more secrets are these things keeping from you?
You're pulling my leg, right? They can't do that, right? Right?
I don't know, sir. You have... I'm the pages of the book to see if they can even do that.
Someone find those pages now!
Uncle Johnson, are you sure you really want to believe these?
Shut up, Hudson! And bring me the pages to the spell we used to bring them to life! Give it to me right now!
That page is like 44 years old now. Uncle, it could be gone for all.
Just bring me it! Hey, gang, are you guys ready to sing to these kiddies?
What?
Shove those voice lines you carry.
I assume you killed the voice actor, too?
Just one of them. The rest quit it in a week.
So did you just build this whole place by yourself, or...?
It was already built from again. The original owner just never knew about it somehow. Now shut up, Bri! You're about to be sacrificed, and so much stuff is going on right now. Just stuff going through my head. Someone find me that spell!
Oh boy, it's gonna be fun like always.
Stop talking those lines that you have.
Hey, Toady, are you ready to party?
Hey, Froggy, it's time to party.
What are you looking?
What the? Holy!
What?
Oh my God! Uncle! Oh my God!
Stand back right now! Back!
Oh my gosh! Hey, what? Get you up? Okay, you're up. I'm keen on Tyus. Thanks, Sarah Buggy. Hurry up! Thank you, Camera Buggy, right?
Huh? No!
Are you okay? Yeah, I'm okay. Look at- Stay right here! What? Stay right here! Okay. Hudson. Do you know what's sad? It's how you keep acting like you know me. But we have nothing in common. I should have just killed you at the school while I had the chance. Don't turn into one of...
One of what?
Ow! Ow, ow, ow!
It's time to finish the job!
Get the hell away from her!
Sammy! I've had enough of you! God! Get off me! Why, you little bot! Get away from me, you sucker!
Lisa! Huh?
That's it!
I'm sorry, Hudson. I'm so sorry. Are you okay, Sammy? Yeah. I'm okay. All right, then, let's just... Is he? I think so. Oh my gosh, Sam, are you okay? Yeah. I am. Let's get the hell out of here! Right.
Back, you beast!
Master, look!
Huh?
Come on, let's go.
You beast! Stop them! They're getting away! Wait. Hudson! Where's Hudson? Back! That's what I thought! Don't do this again! No! No! Forget him! It's time to finish the job.
Come on, what's up, what's up? Wait. My axe! Okay. Well, come on, get out of here quickly! Lisa, don't worry, Sammy. I got this.
Come at me, you ugly amphibian!
Oh no, it's
It's happening to him too. We gotta go. We gotta go now! It's right there. Let's go.
Punishment will come from this. That still makes you useful, though, for what's to come. After they kill her and her other friend, and the traitor of a bug, we'll figure out what to do for you next after that. But for now, hunt her down.
Can we please leave? Yeah, let's go. Huh? We gotta hide, come on! Wait a minute. I think it's going to the ceiling. Hold on. They're not there either. Okay, so close is clear, right? So we can go.
No. Those things are definitely planning something. They're somewhere in here. I know it. I can't go.
What? Why? We could both make it out here alive. Just come on, let's go.
No, I can't leave yet. Now I know, since I know what happened to all those guards, and now I know how those things can just leave the building where they want. I can't let that happen. I'm gonna end this once and for all.
But Lisa, you...
Look, Sammy, I know I'm not meant for you. I realize that now, and I accept it, but you should have never followed me. I'm sending these demons back to where they belong.
But Lisa, what I said, I realize now that I was wrong.
What? What do you mean?
Lisa, when I first met you, a spark of mine did actually go, but I was afraid that you didn't feel the same way. But when I heard it, I didn't know what to say. Most of it was true, but now I realize all that was wrong.
Look, OK,
Okay, look, Sammy, I know you're just saying that so I can come with you, but I... No, Lisa. I'm being very honest. I can see a spark between us, Lisa. Lisa, I realize now. You're my soulmate. And I love you. I love you too. And I will always be here for you. I want to have a life with you. Me too. But, Sammy, the only way for us to have a life together is if you go now and live. Don't weigh up on me. I promise I will come back. And what if you die from these things? What if you don't come back? What if you die? I've been able to survive the last 3 nights from these freaks. Who says I won't make another night, right? Come back, please. I will. Just go back to the school and just wait for me there. I promise I will come back. And I promise I will always be here with you. Forever. Oh. Okay. Now get out of here quickly, now! Quickly! Alright, thank you, my buggies. We got them demon robot asses to kick. Come on. Okay, where could they have gone? Look, I know they couldn't have gone out because I didn't hear the door open or anything. Where could they have gone? They could have gone to any room. Well, there's one place. Well, I'm not sure, but it's a good way to start, right? Come on. There's this thing. Let's keep moving. Okay. This muddy water. But where could they be, though? Where could they be? Gosh. You don't think that they could swim under this muddy water, right? Ugh. Where could they have gone? Huh?
What the?
That's all right.
Stay right there. I got a plan.
Yeah.
I got one of them. Just one more go and ah! Wait a minute. I have an idea. Yeah, that's right. Yeah, that's right. Come at me, you son of a... Ah! Say goodbye, you ugly piece of... Four down. Two more to go. Oh, gosh. Oh, gosh. Yeah, I did that. Oh, gosh. All right, then. Let's keep moving. Come on. Ow! Ow! Oh, God! Gosh, I'm all wet. Gosh. Ow. All right, then. There's just two more left. The cat. And then... the man himself. All right, then. My best guess is they could probably still be in... the basement, somewhere else. I don't even know. I'm just gonna go check. Huh? It's the cat! What? Where could she have gone? What? Wait. She has to be in there. She has to.
Never seen my kittens.
Get off me, dear.
Back! Back! Back!
Oh no. Oh no 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 no!
Why do you freaks have to keep getting more uglier and uglier? I got Freddy, come on. I got to find something quickly. She's distracted. Hey! No, 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 no!
Alright then, camera buggy. One left to go. You ready? Alright then. I think I know where he can be. Come on. Let's go. Get you two. Sorry, guys, but what's done is done.
Ow! What the? What the? What the hell? What is this thing?
my buggy, okay? All right, then. Let's find the next one, and... You! How are you... Enough of this. Where's your leader? And Husker?
I ain't telling you.
Fine, I'll find them myself. They can't be too far, right? Well, 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 look who it is.
You.
I see those three beasts have managed to not end you. Looks like it's either up to me or Husker.
Where is he?
You know eventually he's gonna turn on you, right?
No, 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 no! That day will never come. He's mine. He's the beast I brought into this world, and he'll follow every order I say. So guess what? I don't care if he kills all my cult members, I'll just find new ones. And once I find those new ones, it'll just be Husker who'll have to do all the work. And I don't care. He's the strongest one of all the weak ones, like this one and the other four. He'll have to do.
But here comes that thing.
You won't be alive to see what happens.
Carol, buddy, fuck!
Oh, God. Where? Let me guess. There's Sam and friends left. I'm not telling you anything. No, trust me. I know people lied to me. And I know she left because I know that you're lying. You know what? Once I end you, I'll send Husker to come after her and finish her off.
No, you stay away from her! Boob!
Why you hug? You know, when it first started, I thought you were strong. I actually liked you. And I always did realize that you had to be sacrificed either way. But the way I see it now, you're just a pathetic little girl. And when you die, no one will miss you or care about you. And like I said again, I'll find new people to replace my cult, especially Hudson. Who needed him anyway?
And look who's here, the man himself, to finish the job.
All right, then. Enjoy your meal. Finish her! Finish her!
Alright, then listen here, you beast. I brought you into this world, and you're gonna do as I say, one way or another. You beast! What are you?
Hey, kiddies! Does anyone want to hear me, my bad song? Welcome to Huskers!
I am impressed of what you've done to my cousin May.
What? You... You can... You can talk?
I took the sinner's voice and made it my own.
Who are you?
I am a demon from the pits of hell. Me and my cuddlies. What brought you for news and only?
And what was that reason?
To show people of this world who their true god is. And now, since that spell is out of this building, I can finally free around. I am free from the clutches of this madman. I will be able to be free around the world and eat whoever I want. But the sad thing is, you were brought here for one reason only. For the greediness you wanted to survive. And in doing so, you have brought here to be devoured by me and my associates. Since I have the ability to leave, I will kill everyone in my path. And the sad thing is now, you won't be there to watch it happen. Now, suffer!
Oh,
Oops. Don't.
Wait, hold on, Faye. You're right. The part of the service room. Come on, let's go. No! Camera monkey! Are you okay?
Oh no. No. Wait a minute. You're the last one. In existence.
No, I can fix you. Please. Gosh, Lisa, are you okay?
Sammy, what the hell are you doing here? I told you to go and leave. I did. I got some help. Where the hell is it? They should.
I give him the coordinates, okay? But it's gonna take him a while to get here. How long will it take? I don't know, okay, probably soon. Well, how long is... So that thing is Husker, what do you think? I don't know. I'm just wondering, okay? What are we gonna do? I got a plan, but... Get the axe, quickly! What's the plan? Follow me!
So, what do we do now? I got a plan, just... Hey! So what do we do? Give me the axe. What are you gonna do? Stay here. I don't want you getting hurt. Come on. Come on! So do you want to tell me what the plan is now, or the spike pit? We go more to the spike pit. Come on. We just gotta get him near there. Come on, let's go. I'll go to the spike pit, okay? You just go right now, okay? What? Just go. I don't want you to die, believe. So go. Hey. Yeah, it's me you want! It's me you want! So come on, let's go! Come on! Come on! You okay? I told you to go back. Well, I guess I'm starting.
I guess I'm gonna start not listening now. Oh, did I know? Can we go, please?
Yes, please, let's go.
Wait, do you hear that?
I do.
Yes. It's the backup I called. The police and the police are here. Let's go.
Hello? Sorry, we came as soon as we could. Is everyone all right?
What does it look like to you?
Now, don't worry, an ambulance is coming soon, but can you tell me what happened here?
The cult members are down there, in the room next to you. Look in the closet again, and you'll find a door to a basement. Come on, let's get that ambulance.
Thank you.
Alright then, let's get into the building.
Breaking news on channel 68 News.
The famous children's entertainment place known as Huskers Play Place has now found horrible discoveries inside the building. Many bodies were found in the building, including with all the animatronics who have been to scene but covered in some black ooze, which is starting to go away, we can tell. The animatronics will be shipped to the place called Salvage Awana Parts Co., a warehouse 2 hours away from here. That is where the animatronics will spend the rest of their days at. In other news, that we have now figured out of what has been causing the missing people, which we have also found in the building. It was led by a cult, by their leader called Johnson, and he was the reason for all the missing people behind the building.
Come on, kid. Let's get you in.
You'll promise she'll be okay, right?
Ma'am, I promise you. She'll be okay. Man. What exactly happened to her?
You don't want to know. But, Lisa, promise me you'll be okay?
I promise, Sammy. I will. And I think I'm supposed to get that arm bandaged up, too. I suppose just get to the hospital.
Alright then, let's go.
Yeah, that's what I thought. Come on, kids, let's go.
Alright then. Let's go.
Hey, kid. How's it going?
Oh, hello. How's it going?
I'm good. Just wanted to give you this, and I'm sorry about it.
What do you mean, sir? Let me see. No, please.
Look, I'm sorry, kid, but I know you've been going through a lot, but it's just school policy. I'm sorry. I'll be out of your hair. Once you recover, just make sure to get all your stuff. Sorry.
Why? Oh, hey. Lisa. Hey, Sammy. How's it going? Oh, nothing much. Got my arm pitched up. It's all good. So how have these last two nights been in the hospital?
Been pretty good. Been able to relax, do nothing. But then I got this today.
Let me see that. No. I'm sorry, Lisa. It's okay. I guess there's no one out there who will truly love me.
What do you mean? What?
I mean, I love you.
I know, but it's just... this gets me ticked off sometimes that there's no one out there who will actually respect me besides you. Hey, it's okay. I'm here for you, man. And who cares what other people think about you, huh? You're a brave. You're a fighter. I saw you fight demons, for Christ's sake. Lisa, you're the bravest and strongest person I know. And I wouldn't throw that all away. Really? Yeah. Really. Thank you. Well, I think I got, what, 2 more nights here and then I'm out? Yep, guess so. Well, I guess I'll just say face to face to being homeless. Wait, what? Yeah. Oh, yeah, right. Well, you know, Lisa, you could stay at me and my parents' house. Wait, what? Yeah. Yeah, I figure something like this happened, so I called my parents to see if you could stay at our house until you find like a new one. Well, a home for ourselves. Thanks, Sammy. I love you. I love you too. I love you.
Upon a star and wake up where the clouds are far behind me, where troubles melt like lemon drops away above the chimney tops. That's where you find me, somewhere over the rainbow. The rainbow, why then, oh why can't